anyone can use the walk wall. You don't have to be certified in anything to use the walk wall. If you don't have your own shoes, we do rent out shoes for you, rock climbing shoes. If you want to do something like top rope or the autobelay, we do hook you up with harnesses.
I think a few tips and tricks for beginner climbers are keep your hands straight or your arms straight when you're on the wall. Make sure that your arms don't get too pumped, too tired, too quickly.
You want to keep your hips pointed in towards the wall so that your gravity is not shifted out. Then you always want to have the tips of your shoe directly on the hold.
I think another tip is to use your legs, whether that be pushing with your feet or pulling with your ankles, vice versa.
You always want to focus on your breathing. Take deep breaths. If you tense up and you stop breathing, your muscles aren't getting the air they need when you're climbing.
Another tip is that it's easy to get locked into one way of thinking while you're doing a bouldering problem. And so making sure you're adjusting your technique or your method of getting up the problem, that's another tip. So don't get too locked into one method.
The way we scale the rock route here is by this number system. So V0 to V1, that's probably the easiest. V8 would probably be the hardest. So if you're a beginner, start at V0 or V1. Behind me, we have the top rope wall. The difference between the top rope and the boulder is because we have you harnessed up with the rope, so you'll be going up. This is more endurance heavy than the boulder because the boulder is just a few short moves. If you want to use the autobelay you can use by yourself, like what he's doing behind me. Then no need for someone to belay you. You just hook that up to your harness and you're good to go. If you want to do some of the other routes without the autobelay, there would be a belayer here and then we would belay you up. Don't let any of this intimidate you, even though it's intimidating at first. Some of these holds are very easy to grab onto and you'll get the hang of it over time. So we open at 11 and then we also close with the gym at 11. Come often, hang out with us. We're really fun people. If you want to get to know us here at The Rock,